Ezra Church, greetings to you all in the most beautiful name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I thank and praise God for giving me this opportunity to meditate upon His word in today's devotion. According to the book of Exodus, chapter 23, verse 25, worship the Lord your God, and His blessing will be on your food and water. I will take away sickness from among you. What a blessed word of assurance God is giving us today. We need to worship our God with all our heart, mind, and soul. The word worship means giving due worth to our Savior above, because He deserves all our praise, honor, and glory. We should worship Him because He loves us, He cares for us, He is there to guide and guard us. What does true worship mean? Apostle Paul says in Romans chapter 12, verse 1, therefore I urge you, brothers and sisters, in view of God's mercy, to offer our bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your true and proper worship. When we surrender ourselves completely to His mighty care, that is when we are truly worshipping our Savior. Paul clearly says we need to surrender our lives as a living sacrifice, holy and pure to God. That is an act of spiritual worship. We can worship God through singing, by lifting our hands in church, fasting, prayers, and by following His commands. But above all, when we surrender our lives as a living sacrifice to our Savior above, that is when we are truly worshiping our Savior. This is the very purpose God has created us. When we truly worship God and give our lives as a living sacrifice to Him alone, He is assuring us that He will bless our food and water. And also, He is promising us that He will remove all the sickness among us. This is what we need today. We need God's blessings upon our food and water. We also need His divine care and protection so that no sickness can come towards us. These two can only happen when we worship the Lord our God and give our lives completely to Him as a living sacrifice. So remember, when we worship God and give our lives completely to His mighty care as a living sacrifice, He is promising us to bless with food and water, and also remove all the sickness which is among us. Thank you. Have a blessed day ahead.